Hi, yeah, you know, a trip to the movies, it costs us way more now, so how can you save a buck or two? I have great tips for you here. First, go on a Tuesday. Tickets tend to be cheaper at most theaters on the first few days of the week, but Tuesdays are the best days. AMC and Cinemark, both of them have something called Discount Tuesdays, where you get money off your ticket. Regal Cinemas has Regal Value Days on Tuesdays, where you can get tickets for just $5 to $7. It hasn't been like that in decades. Plus, you get 50% off popcorn. For all these chains, you have to join their loyalty clubs, but great news, you can join for free to get the Tuesday discounts. If you want more deals, you have to pay for an upgraded membership. Next, cash in on special discounts. Most chains, like the Big Three, AMC, Cinemark, and Regal, all offer discounts for seniors, students, and active and retired military. And get this, if you're a AAA member, you can get up to 40% off at some of the theaters by going through the AAA website. And finally, this is something I didn't know. If you have a membership to a big box warehouse like Costco or Sam's Club, you can get a discount. Just go to the customer service desk, ask about discounted tickets or discounted gift cards to movie theaters that'll help you save. Or you can check online. For example, at Sam's Club, you can save up to 40% off by buying tickets through the Sam's Club website. Pretty cool. I'm gonna post more tips on my website. Let's go back to the movies, RossenReports.com. Hope it helps. Back to you.